nosso partenaire d'équipage.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Nice. It's now 20 minutes past 12 p.m.
It's a much beautiful place in Europe so far. A beautiful city, a nice beach, the best light you can have in Europe in winter. And next year, 2017, this is going to become my new home. So of course I keep you updated about everything. So for this special trip this time, 3 days in Nice, I thought I'd make a follow me around vlog for you so you can see what we do here and how it feels like to be here off season, because right now there are only a very few tourists and many residents here. So honestly, I prefer it that way. If it's off season, then it's not so shiki-miki, it's not so over the top like it is in August sometimes. We just want to go for nice walks along the beach and discover new places here around Nice. There are so many nice little towns, and I think that tonight we're going to go to the Christmas market, which is here also. And for me, who doesn't like cold at all, it feels wonderful to go to a Christmas market, have the nice atmosphere and everything, the nice food, but not to be freezing. So I think a normal jacket will do. And yeah, as you see now here at the beach, I even have a t-shirt. So that's all I need. It's perfect. And Ralph is editing, I think, or he's watching. He's watching if our videos and photos were good enough for our blog.
Yeah.
This one.
La Reine.
Hey.
The Queen. Yeah.
Delicious.
Really nice.
Yeah.
And big.
And big. And? Wow. Mm.
Good?
Super too. water.
Yeah, it's been a wonderful time. I hope you enjoyed the video and see you next week. Bye bye!